Konnichiwa, and welcome back for more of Samurai Warriors number 3, as we're going to conclude a Munishige's story, starting of this hypothetical chapter that we just created, the confrontation at Mikatagahara.
Munishige's valor led Mitsunari to victory at Sekigahara. Ieyasu, with the help of Tadakatsu, fled back to his native soil. There he reassembled his troops and struck out again to subdue Mitsunari. Meanwhile, Ginchio had joined Munishige in his struggle against Ieyasu. Soon their armies clashed for the final time at Mikatagahara. Ieyasu was desperate to end the conflict once and for all. Munishige, on the other hand, seemed unconcerned as he entered the battlefield, for the winds of chance would blow whichever way they were meant to.
Is this the final battle that he was meant to win?
All this fuss over something so inconsequential.
Really?
Chapter 5, Confrontation at Mikatagahara. Off I go, to the ends of the earth.
Let us go to victory. Of Mikatagahara will bear witness to the end of this warring age. When this day is done, the Eastern Army Commander Ieyasu Tokugawa will be begging for mercy. We will begin by attacking the Northern Garrison via the southeast and defeating Ida. This will secure a rout for our allied forces. The enemy will, in their desperation, target our commander, Mitsunari. Naturally, they will fail. Kiyomasa is stubborn and will not be easily deterred. We cannot give in. At last, there is light on the horizon. We start here. Let's defeat Ina, and who knows, there will be other objectives besides Ieyasu. So, the bad news is, either Ginchio or Mitsunari is defeated. You do not want these two officers, one of these two officers fall in battle. If one of them dies in the battle, in the confrontation at Mikatagahara, this battle is worthless. Defeat Takatora Todo with a combo count of 350 or more. Defeat Nagamasa Kuroda while the Western Army has 8 or more strongholds. Hideie Ukita will appear as backup. Defeat Tadayoshi Matsudaira with full health. All Western Army officers' health will recover. Defeat Toyuji Arima within 12 minutes. Okay. This is our Western Army. That is the Eastern Army gathering the what's left of the troops around back in Sekigahara. The final battle of this hypothetical chapter begins now. Mikatagahara begins right here.
This will be our final battle. I have great expectations for you all. Their frontal defenses are impregnable. I will try to break them down from the flank.
No! No, 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 no!
This will be the last time I have to fight alongside the Eastern. I wish I could somehow miss it.
Once the Tachibana break down the enemy ranks, we will strike.
1, 2.
We were true to your word. We have met again in the land of the living.
Did I say that?
You. Never mind.
I am happier than you can know to see you now. That's one less.
Oh, wow. That was funny.
Yes.
No, please, no. Oh, I hate this. Oh my gosh, I hate that. Bring it on!
Victory is mine!
Yes! One! If I can reduce their numbers, that would be awesome!
I've got a lot more where that came from.
Bring it on!
This battle must not be lost.
Open the gate!
Yes! Uh-oh, we just lost a stronghold. I am not gonna lose to the likes of you!
Incredible!
I've got a lot more where that came from.
Oh boy! One, two. There we go. Let's see. Oh man! If I want to eliminate
your wife, fights with such courage and conviction. Yet you seem like you would rather be awesome.
That may be true. I am fully committed to our cause. Yet, I admit, I would rather we did not have to fight for it.
Even though we have to fight for it. Two, three. Yes! Eastern Army has lost a refuge. Or an outpost.
I won't let you get the best of me.
Open the gate.
Got it.
There they are.
No.
Vanish.
Not vanishing. Oh, great. We're going to have to defeat those Hanzo Hattoris within 4 minutes. Whether that they're not the whether they're clones or not, or who is the real Hanzo, won't matter. That's one.
The darkness will come again.
Incredible!
Now it's time to get serious.
We've got to hurry if we're going
you
to defeat
this. You are a true friend.
Anytime. Whoa. Oh my. I'm getting a little confused. You better back off! Uh-oh, we gotta defeat these Hanzo Hattoris fast, or else this is not gonna work. Oh no, you don't! Ooh, even better! Ha 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 ha! three, four, five, six, seven.
The darkness will come again.
I'll turn this battle on its head.
Forward! Three, four, five, six, seven. That's three! Three, four, five, six. No!
That's it. Give me what you've got.
Goodbye!
The darkness will come again.
Incredible!
Now it's time to get serious.
Oh no.
Save me. Another one.
Dang it!
That's one less enemy to worry about.
Oh boy, come on, come on, come on!
Forward!
Yes! Goodbye! Oh, that was close! Well done!
God of the Winds? Ha! If you're the God of the Winds, then I'm God of the Heavens!
If heaven is where you want to be, that can be arranged.
Let's see. 5, 6, 7. Yes! Bring it on! 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Nope. Try again. Oh, man! Why can't you?
We are being pushed back. All forces, we must hold them back at Hamamatsu Castle.
We will attack Hamamatsu Castle from the southwest.
So much for
that. I will end this. All of it.
Open the gate!
5, 6, 7. You're not going to lay a finger on my lord!
I'll be back! Don't you go running away!
Really, Bucky? I'd like to see you try!
Don't say anything. We will talk after I have beaten the resistance. Kiyomasa, leave him to me.
You once told me I am not alone. I must have taken you.
Did I say that? What?
What?
Oh, yes. That's right. I remember now.
Incredible!
Really?
Oh my. Now it's time to get serious.
Not going away!
Resistance is futile.
Here!
I shall give my all.
Oh boy. You failed!
Was I wrong? Was I wrong?
Yes, you
perhaps
are.
But that's what makes you human. It is those who know when they were wrong who have the power to make a change.
You know what? He's right.
Tremble
before me.
Our mission has changed.
Victory conditions have been changed. Now we have to defeat both of them instead of just one officer to claim victory.
Forward.
I shall call upon the power of the heavens to destroy you.
Bonus activated. I got it.
You may defeat me, but do you then have what it takes to unite this land?
A great storm is coming at this land. A storm that will level all.
A black wind howls before you.
Got a lot more where that came from. Victory is mine.
Try again. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Oh, yes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. You will not win this, Ieyasu. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. One, two, three, four, five, six. You cannot win.
An officer needs assistance.
It will take more than that to defeat one of us.
Uh-oh, if she falls, this is bad.
Even if you unite the land, do you have it in you to be a benevolent leader?
After the storm comes...
I hope so. For everyone's sake.
Officer down!
Ieyasu has died in battle.
You have a fine reputation.
Wow!
But reputation is more than hearsay. I will challenge you as a warrior, and as a man who is faithful to his ideals.
If you were to be my final opponent, then it would be fitting.
What brought off this sudden act of kindness? Incredible!
I've got a lot more where that came from.
Oh my. That was my last food meal! 5, 6, 7. Three, four, five, six, seven. 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh! Almost there! Four, five, six, seven. Not today!
Resistance is futile.
I think I have missed.
I shall give my all.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yes!
You will not be forgotten, Tadakatsu. I hope you found the cold steel of my blade to your liking.
This hypothetical chapter of the confrontation of Mikata Gahara is over! Oh my. Did it in under 15 minutes and pulled it off. And it wasn't easy. Was not that easy. No, it wasn't. And now the conclusion to end Muneshige's story right here.
Muneshige! Wait! What do you think you're doing? Leaving the castle on your own?
I'm off. Traveling. To see the world outside.
You would just... abandon our lands?
Not at all. I'll be back. One day.
Lord Muneshige! Lady Genshio! Where are you going? Please, return to the castle!
options!
Deal with them!
Please wait!
Munishiki! Wait! Wait!
I think he just wants to get away from it all. Well, have fun traveling! That's Munishige for you. And this is the end of his story. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, favorite, and subscribe. And tell me, what do you guys think of Samurai Warriors 3? Do you like it or hate it? Smash that like button or share this video if you guys love hack and slash games such as myself. This is Leo Wolverine saying and speaking as always as your friendly neighborhood Spider Cop. Who takes chances making mistakes and getting messy, like peanut butter and chocolate, or breakfast for dinner? When the going gets tough, the job gets it done for a breath of fresh air in Leo's Let's Plays Alliance. Godspeed, play safe, and shalom. Remember, always fight with honor, love, truth, and justice. Sayonara!